The 27 litters will be another group out of albino rhino and an Uncle Bob Gilt. Albino rhino didn't need any introduction with what he did for us the last two crops. The Uncle Bob Gilt. Uncle Bob was a stay classy son out of Blue Duck's mother that we kept that was white as well. Another good combination here. We're excited on the 56 litter Gilt would be a full mate in blood to what the 34s were last winter as well.